Friends, in this video I'll be helping with how to do subtraction using 1's complement. So sometimes this questions like this can be asked, so that's why I thought to add a video on it. So let's start with the first one, like how to do subtraction using your 1's complement. Okay, so you have to subtract this this base to this and this base to this. Okay, so let's start with the first question, that is this one. So what you'll do is, whatever you are subtracting, you have to find the 1's complement. So this is our number 1101. So what you'll do is, you will find out the 1's complement. If you don't know, we just invert the number. Okay, so that is, if one is there, we'll make it 0, and if 0 is there, we'll make it 1. Okay, so this is done. All right, now what we'll do is, we'll add this number with this one. Okay, that is 1110 and 10010. Okay, we will add the two numbers 0111, and if you see, then 11 is sum is 0 and carry goes 1, so you can say here comes extra 1, right? So what we'll do is, we'll discard this one. Okay, we'll discard this one and we'll add it with 1. Okay, in case of carry, if you have a carry, then you do this thing, that you discard that extra carry and you add a 1 over here. Okay, so what will be your answer is 11110. So this will be your answer. Okay, in one case. So if you get a carry in your addition, then you'll discard that carry and you will add it with 1. Okay, now let's start with the second question. I hope this is fully clear to you. In the second question also, the approach will remain the same, that is, first thing we will find is the 1's complement of what we are subtracting. Okay, so 1 will become 0 and 0 will become 1, like this. Okay, and then what we'll do is, then we'll subtract it from the number we had to do. Actually, we will add it over here. Okay, so 1 0 1 plus 1 is 0 1 1 plus 1 is 0 1 1 plus 1 is 0 1. Here also we are getting carry. But for example, if we wouldn't have got carry over here and it would have stopped over here. Okay, though it is not right, but if we would have got answer like this, that is in 5 digits, if we are adding 5 digits or if we are subtracting 5 digits, then you don't need to do anything, and except one thing, that is, you have to find the 1's complement again. Okay, that is, 1 will become 0 and 0 will become 1. Okay, so this will be your answer, final answer. So there are two cases. For in the first case, if you get an extra carry, then you add it with 1 and then you get your answer. And if you don't get a carry over here, then whatever you get, you have to find out the 1's complement of that number and you'll get the final answer. So this was all about subtraction using 1's complement. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.